And that's why, for example, calling out the retired medical personnel from the United States military who are raising their hand saying, we'll go in and help. The University of Pennsylvania, where I taught, just where they graduated all their med students early so they could now go in and help in hospitals now. There's an urgent